Hello, I'm Dr. Muzamil, and here today we should talk about gram-positive rods. And these kind of bacterium are very important genera. They are medically divided into five categories. For example, bacillus. Bacillus form of spores. And these spores cause infection in pulmonary area, in gastrointestinal area. By the way, we should discuss completely about this. Let's talk about gram-positive rods. The first one, which is bacillus. Second one, which is Clostridium bacterium. The third one, which is known as corynebecterium. The fourth one, known as listeria monocytogenes. The last one, which is known as Gardnerella vaginalis. So, bacillus form spores, and these spores go into the skin when accidentally any infection happen, when accidentally skin damage. These spores goes into the skin region and form a trauma. They cause infection in skin. They go into pulmonary area and cause infection. They also in the gastrointestinal region and cause infection. Bacillus, when they form a spore, obviously the spore present in the soil, the human activities, every day humans do a lot of activities. They go from one place to another place. They travel from one place to another place by the taxi, by the other source of area. Now the soil that have spores, the spore goes into the human body parts and was dangerous for dysfunction of the systems. Clostridium cause tetanus, botulism. It's due to this kind of bacteria. Diarrhea, food poisoning, gas, gangrene. Clostridium bacteria divided into different categories. The one category is known as Clostridium tetani. They cause tetanus. The other category, the other types divided, which is Clostridium botulism, that cause botulism. We can treat by Clostridium with the help of penicillin, because these are antibiotics, clindamycin. We use another drugs, which is diazepam. For the bacillus bacteria, we use ciprofloxacin. Corynebacterium, they cause diphtheria. Diphtheria, the most common in the children, in the glottis region. The glottis region swallowed, and there is difficulty of taking food because the glottis feel pain. The area which is swallow cause, it's due to corynebacteri cause diphtheria mostly in the children. So what can we do for the treatment of diphtheria? We use drugs and we use other way, vaccine. Listeria monocytogenes, they cause meningitis. Gardnerella vaginalis, the most common infection in the human female reproductive system. Most common infection, which is known as gonorrhea. The gonorrhea is due to Gardnerella vaginalis. So this kind of information for you guys. Gram-positive rod divided into five categories: bacillus, clostridium, corynebacterium, listeria monocytogenes, and Gardnerella. And these categories, the first one, which is known as bacillum, they cause infection in the skin and form a trauma. They are in the spores, they form a spores and live in the soil. Clostridium, tetanus, bacillus, diarrhea, gas, gangrene, and food poisoning is due to Clostridium bacteria. Corynebacterium caused diphtheria, the most common infection in the skin. And listeria monocytogenes, they cause meningitis. The last one, which is Gardnerella vaginalis, the most common infection in female reproductive system, in the vagina, gonorrhea, is due to Gardnerella vaginalis. So we can use drugs, we can use vaccine for the treatment of this. For example, ciprofloxacin, for example, clindamycin, penicillin, diazepam. So thank you so much, guys.